If you have established control in the middle lane, consider dragging the enemy creeps into a neutral camp. Not only this significantly increases the farm you get from a single wave, but your own creeps go straight to the enemy tower too. Now, while you're collecting that extra gold and experience, your opponent either has to sit under the tower to last hit or attempt to contest your pulls while your lane creeps pressure the tower freely. Good luck!